Let's turn to your First Alert weather now, and we bring in Chief Meteorologist Tony Manoffi. We got some rain today. We pretty much need a little bit more than we got.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. And with the wind, it's going to really dry things out rather quickly. And speaking of the wind, if you're out there driving this evening, folks, you do need to be careful. Gusting now out of the west to the west-southwest at 15 to 25 miles an hour. Skies are clearing out. So if you've got plans this evening, guess what? You're in good shape. Let's take a look now at the satellite and radar. Love this graphic. It's going to really tell the story point blank. Here's the first run coming through. Things are drying out. Secondary front right here is the real deal. That's going to draw in significantly colder air for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday with the potential for a freeze in our northern counties. However, for tonight, no freeze, pretty mild night. Temperatures will hold in the 50s. Rain already clearing the coast. Let's take you to Brevard County where those showers and the tail end of that cold front is now coming through Merritt Island, Cocoa Beach, over towards the Kennedy Space Center. Breezy conditions tonight, a little cooler, not significantly cooler. The big chill arrives as we head into Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So the bottom line is this. If you have evening plans tonight, you're rain-free. Just watch the breeze. Otherwise, you're going to be in pretty good shape. All right, having said that, Dan, let's go ahead and take a look now at the setup here. We got a little bit of rain. Could have used a little more, as Jason alluded to. We still need about 3/4 of an inch to 1 inch of rain just to get back to normal a year to date, getting off on a dry note, so to speak. Still 75 in Melbourne, out ahead of the front. Look at the readings behind it now, falling back into the mid and the upper 60s. Wind sustained 10 to 15, an occasional gust 20 to 25 through 7. Overnight temperatures falling to about 54 come 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. No mention of any fog because of the wind. Overnight low 50 Ocala, 55 Melbourne, and in between 53, 54 degrees should about do it. All right, having said that, I wanted to show you now the setup here Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Here comes that cold front Thursday night and Friday. Enjoy Thursday, a mild day in comparison to Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. With cold high pressure nearby to our north over the weekend, there is the potential for a freeze across our northern counties. 76, however, tomorrow in Ocala, 77 Orlando, mid to the upper 70s, Titusville on into Melbourne. Enjoy that warm afternoon, because by Saturday morning, there's that potential freeze up towards Marion County, 40 in downtown Orlando. So having said that, recapping it for you one more time, 58, not bad, 71, 72, in between 77 degrees. On into your TGI Friday, we knocked that temperature down 16 degrees for your afternoon high. On into the weekend, Martha, Jason, mid to upper 60s, right around 40 in town, low 30s north and west.